I'm Keith Olbermann, and this is a special edition of The Resistance. Another shoe has dropped in the Trump-Russia investigation, one that Robert Mueller will want to collect if he has not done so already. GQ is reporting exclusively that Felix Sater, the Russian-born businessman who offered 2 years ago to shepherd a Trump building deal in Russia and, quote, get Putin on this program and we will get Donald elected, the man from whom Trump has desperately tried to distance himself in the last 2 years, actually attended Trump's celebration of his election a year ago this Wednesday. This would call into serious doubt Trump's repeated assertions, once under oath in a deposition, that he would not recognize Sater even if he saw him. In his oral history of Trump's election day, just posted online at GQ.com, GQ's Ben Schreckinger writes, 11:55 p.m., among the well-wishers and Trump associates eager to join in the celebration is Felix Sater, a Russian-born entrepreneur and sometimes business partner of Trump's, who's helped locate potential real estate deals in the former Soviet Union. Since the election, Sater's links to Russia have come under scrutiny, as it's been revealed that he offered in 2015 to broker a relationship between Trump and Russian President Vladimir Putin, one that he said could win Trump the White House. Quote, I will get Putin on this program and we will get Donald elected, Mr. Sater wrote to Trump's lawyer. Schreckinger also quotes the car service driver who chauffeured Felix Sater from Long Island to Trump's victory party at the Midtown Hilton in New York City. And moreover, again quoting from GQ's report, a person familiar with Sater's movements that night confirms that he attends the party and that once inside the ballroom, he even gives an interview to one of the many television news crews roaming the event. It's not clear if that footage ever airs. Sater declined to comment for this story, citing the advice of counsel. The White House did not answer emailed questions about the status of Trump's relationship with Sater at the time of the election. It should also be noted that Felix Sater became an FBI informant after pleading guilty in 1998 to a stock manipulation scheme. He also once broke a martini glass and slashed the face of another man with its stem. An August report in the British magazine The Spectator by the trusted BBC World Affairs correspondent Paul Wood also included the following. Quote, for several weeks there have been rumors that Sater is ready to rat again, agreeing to help Mueller. Quote, he has told family and friends he knows he and POTUS are going to prison, unquote. Someone talking to Mueller's investigators informed me. New York magazine also quoted Sater as saying, in about the next 30 to 35 days, I will be the most colorful character you have ever talked about. It ain't anything as small as whether or not they're going to call me to the Senate committee. We probably now know what Felix Sater meant. The full story of Trump's election day, which included Sater, the man Trump desperately doesn't want you to know he knows, is online now at GQ.com. Resist, remove, peace.